The process and outcome of making Jell-O cups are a fun activity. They are a fun activity for kids and adults. I say for kids because they can enjoy Jell-O cups for an activity, and it helps them out with keeping them busy while you want to do something. And for adults, you can use these Jell-O cups for like parties later on at night to hang out with your friends and make Jell-O shots or something like that, if you're into that. Jell-O is a soft and gooey substance that can be made from a variety of colors. You can buy Jell-O cups in a small rectangular box, and you can buy gelatin in a small rectangular box. With fruity flavors including cherry, strawberry, blueberry, lemon, and other stuff. And also you can get other flavors such as chocolate and vanilla from pudding. Alright, I'm about to let you know some history with Jell-O. In 1845, a man by the name of Peter Cooper tried to bring out the product of gelatin, but many Americans didn't like it. Then a man by the name of Pearl Waite, he did some experiments with gelatin, and he made Jell-O. But he tried to sell the Jell-O, but he wasn't making any profit, so he sold it to another man by the name of Mr. Woodward in 1899. He sold it for $450. But Mr. Woodward wasn't making any money either, so he sold it to a man named Samuel Nico a couple months later for $35. But Mr. Nico, he struck gold because he was selling a whole lot of Jell-O, and he boosted up their profits up to $250,000 in 1902. After that, he got endorsements with a four-year-old girl, which her father was rich, so they let her do a commercial with them. And he knew a big company out back then was called a Juicy Company. And today I'm going to show you how to make a Jell-O cup. Some of the ingredients that you need is a 16-ounce cup and a 9-ounce cup. You need some unflavored gelatin and any flavor of Jell-O that you choose to pick. You also need a measuring cup, 100 milliliters of hot water, 2 cups of hot water, a big cup, small cup, skewers, fire, and a strainer. With these 2 cups, this one needs to be filled with 4 packs of unflavored gelatin. And this is how it looks like. This is what it looks like. You pour it in this cup. And then you pour the regular Jell-O in this cup. And with this cup, you pour 100 milliliters of hot water in there. In this cup, you use 2 cups of water. After you put it in, you mix it up really good. And then
breathe, take a deep breath.
And you pour it into the other cup, and you mix it up really good. After that, you take this cup, after you pour the stuff in, you put it in like this, and and you want to stick your screw through the hole. So it holds the gelatin down in one spot. And you can also use tape too if you don't want it to move around, so you just tape it in the X form so it keeps it in the center. And after you finish that, you just let it freeze in the refrigerator for about 5 to 8 hours. And then when you take it out, it'll look like this. So it looks like that.
Maybe I can see.
And then you pull it. That.
All right, cool. And then there you go. A dollar card.
And then also you could pour water in here.
That's so cool.
And you can drink it. Or if you want, you can eat it like this. And I chose yellow cups to let kids, I show how to make jello cups for kids so they can have something to do with their time any time of the day. So you can sit back and chill, or at night if you want to party and make jello cups and have fun with that. And thank you.